Hey everybody, this is Paul and Fighter, and today we're going to be doing an package opening of, I got this from the mail. I got a Legos, I got a specific Lego, a custom Lego, if I'm not mistaken, from Emily of Bier's Hand Boutique. So let's open this up. I'm actually not sure, but yeah. I know what I just ordered, and I cannot wait. I'm gonna see my initial reaction. Oh, baby. Hold up, let's check this in. So a huge shout out to Beer Hand Boutique. Shout out to Emily. Link will be in the description for her, her store. Oh, this is pretty cool. You gotta be squinting me. That's actually clever. Check it out. Look. Oh, one more. Nice. Be happy. Aw. This is so sweet. This is really awesome. Home is where the Wi-Fi connects automatically. Oh my god, that's so awesome. That's really awesome. I cannot wait. So, got stickers. Hold on, just... Here we go. Let's not waste any time. Oh shit. Heisenberg, baby. See that? Let's see what you made of. Ethan Winters. Oh yeah, also I got my bucket hat from my Heisenberg cosplay. Carl Heisenberg from Choke Lids. Yeah. Bad boy up. Oh my god, holy shit, look at this! This fucking hammer, man! Oh my god, holy shit. Look at this. Heisenberg. Sorry, I didn't really... This is fucking dope, bro. This is really dope. Like, oh my god, holy shit, look at this, man. Look at this. This is fucking dope. I love it, man. That looks so beautiful. Beautifully executed. Beautifully made. Oh my god. Holy shit. Emily, thank you so much for making Heisenberg. Heisenberg Lego. I am most likely gonna use him for my Lego fan films of Resident Evil. I oh my god, I love it so much. This is amazing. I it's beautiful. Thank you so much. If you guys want to go get a custom Lego, the link to her shop will be in the description, and oh my god, that looks dope. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and my little review, and see you guys next time.